launch operation. We are going down. Repeat, we are going down. Force them to move on.
I'm seeing a ton of anti-orbital defenses.
Bad shape. Hold on. This might knock you out, but you should be okay when you wake up.
Lastimosa, hostile Titans inbound. Apex Predators.
Copy that, BT. Mercenaries. Stay down, Cooper. BT, let's go!
hours. 18 hours until the Ark is sealed and ready for delivery. Oi, Richter! Leave the corpses alone, you sick bastard. We've got a job to do, eh? We make corpses, we don't clean them up. Let's go!
Transfer authorization to new pilot. Link. Bravo Tango 7274. Cooper, take my Titan. Use my helmet in my jump kit. This is the real thing. Take care of him.
Captain Cole of the 3rd Militia Grenadiers to any militia survivors. We are relocating to the IMC beacon at map grid 772981. Anyone copy?
This is Sergeant Enzo from the 2nd Militia Fusiliers. British intruders. This is General Marder of the Interstellar Manufacturing.
We break the silence.
Through violations of reports
necessary. We work from where the IFC stations.
Render yourself to an IFC.
What are you trying to get? Metal?
Did you refuse?
I don't care who's giving you this. Blisk and his mercs, General Marder. Us grunts get paid the same either way. All that matters is that thing in the mountains goes online as scheduled.
You think it's true? Texas are saying about it.
Do I look like a bloody anorak to you, man? But if it is true, then the militia are gonna have a very bad day. You know what I mean?
Any militia forces are advised to discard any weapons and surrender immediately. Do not attempt to resist. Lethal force is authorized against any armed militia personnel. planet Typhon.
This is an IMC-controlled planet, but there are many wild creatures outside the bounds of our installations. We cannot control the wilds. Turn yourselves in, and we will ensure your personal safety as a prisoner of war.
Vanguard class Titan.
These things are rare. We should sell it.
No bloody way. Those weren't Blisk's orders.
Power low. Insufficient power. Two-thirds. Data core reinitialized. Ocular system online. Adjusting focus. Are you all right, pilot?
I think so. Wait, did you just call me pilot?
Yes. The late Captain Lastimosa gave you the provisional rank of acting pilot. Congratulations on your promotion. You may call me BT.
BT. Got it.
My systems are rebooting, but a third battery will accelerate the process. I will remain here. Until I am mobile, I will assist you through your helmet radio when possible.
Will grant safe passage back to the Angel City Penitentiary to all who surrender. It would be wise to turn yourselves in to any IMC search teams immediately.
Pilot, I advise against turning yourself over to the IMC. Voice pattern analysis indicates they are lying.
You don't think I'm that stupid, BT?
Undetermined. I will not know the full extent of your brain function until we establish a neural link.
know about Cuban Blitz? I hear it used to be IMC. Sergeant, 10-0, suspect is hardly mobile. We're taking heavy casualties.
Pilot, my mapping systems have been restored. The ambush of the 9th Militia Fleet has landed us far off course from our original destination. We are located in hostile territory. Be careful, we cannot stay here long.
You think we can survive through this, BT?
We have no other options. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
How long did you serve with Lastimosa?
Captain Lastimosa linked with me 973 days ago.
That's longer than any relationship I've had.
Noted.
We have IMC search teams everywhere. If you resist capture, you will be branded and outlawed. We will have no choice but to kill you.
Who is this force?
This is the commander of the Marauder Corps, a section of the Militia's Special Recon Squadron, or SRS. Her name is Sarah Briggs.
It is up to each and every one of you to restore their hope.
BT,
their
is there anyone alive on this ship?
No. Scans do not detect any life signs within the MCS James McCallan, but 90% of the lifeboats have been ejected. There is still hope.
We're all together in this. Our very freedom is at stake. Fight every unit, because we are stronger together. On our own, the IMC might be able to pick us off. That's what they've been trying to do.
Location has been compromised. Those drones are IMC scouts. Enemy reinforcements will be on their way. We must complete the neural link immediately. Please install the final battery. Power at full capacity. Pilot, we must establish a neural link in order to proceed. Please embark when ready. Establishing neural link. Neural link established. Rifleman Jack Cooper, you are now confirmed as acting pilot of BT-7274. Protocol 2, uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS. I'm detecting incoming enemy forces. Protocol 3. Protect the pilot. Reinitializing critical systems. Vortex shield online. The vortex shield catches incoming rounds and missiles. Release the button to launch any captured objects back at the enemy. Shoulder-mounted rocket pod will lock onto multiple enemy targets. The longer you hold down the button, the more locks you will achieve. Neuralink complete. Primary weapon control and motion link reestablished. Pilot, enemy Titanfall detected. We will have to fight our way to safety. Get ready.
Great. Just gotta kill a few bad guys.
A positive attitude can only improve our situation.
Militia fighter spotted for chassis number BT-7274. Target hit.
Battery essential.
Taking fire.
Not bad, Tiny. Not bad.
Pilot, enemy Titanfall detected. We will have to fight our way to safety. Get ready.
Great. Just gotta kill a few bad guys.
A positive attitude can only improve our situation.
This Titan spotted chassis number PT7274. Taking fire. Not bad, Miley. Not bad. Bloody Vanguard class Titans.
Enemy Titan down. Well done, Pilot. Our combat effectiveness rating has increased. Pilot, I detect more IMC salvage teams on the way. Our only chance of survival is to uphold our mission of rendezvousing with Major Anderson. Until then, you and I are on our own. Marking your HUD. We must move quickly.